Hi guys, and welcome back to Scribblenauts Unlimited. Right, okay, we're gonna help Lily some more today. Don't worry girl, we've got you. If I could press the right buttons. Okay, let's go see where we are going today. Okay, so done all of these areas. We're gonna start in this section here. We're not gonna do all three this episode, I don't think. Let's start with the Saurus Park. I think all of these names, or the majority of them, are supposed to a play on punctuation, like Ruins of Elixir. Right, so let's go here. Kinda the dinosaurs. It's kinda like Jurassic Park. Well, I've never actually watched Jurassic Park properly. I should probably do that. I need to watch Star Wars as well. I've not watched Star Wars properly either. I lost my purple toy, Pterodactyl. Will you find it for me? Did that work? There we go. See? That's fine. I mean, he isn't attacking them. So I think it's okay. Right. We want to play with a dinosaur that won't eat us. A parasaur, I believe, is a herbivore. Paramore, yeah. I don't know what that is. A merman. Vegetarian. Dying, I'll just put dino, hopefully that works. Okay. Dino, Thor. Come on. There we go. I think they might have just tried to chase the teacher down. To clone a dinosaur, this amber needs to contain something that sucks blood. Vampires suck blood. Oh, I don't know. I don't know if vampires existed when the dinosaur was there, but that'll do. Why do you need that anyway? Oh, you need their blood to clone them. Oh, a mosquito would have made more sense, but we'll go with that. What are you? Stegosaurus. Oh no, you're so cute. There's also a cloning machine, obviously. Tourist. The sheep won't fall anyone. How does it fit into its exhibit? Dinosaur costume. Dinosaurian costume, yeah. Is that moving? It's moving. Okay, that's scary. Aggressive? Maybe be big. There we go. Most dinosaurs, well, actually, a lot of dinosaurs aren't big. A lot of them are small and very aggressive and annoying. Hello. Stop Rex from hunting the dinosaurs. That was easy. We'll keep that. If I could. Can I not? Oh my, you can't keep it. Hello. Can we help you? Okay. Dinner is stuck in my throat. Make me sneeze to blow it out. We need to scare him. So we need to get something really scary. Scary person. Oh, hang on. I'm thinking of Hiccup. Never mind. Never mind. Completely different. Okay, we need a feather then. We're just gonna go up to him and tickle his nose. There we go. I'm a good guy. You don't need to attack me. I just helped you. Wow. You're rude, aren't you? Hello. Large plesiosaurus. Help me teach the plesiosaurus to shoot hoops. Well, first of all, we need basketball, which you don't have. That was simple. I don't know why. I wonder why you had an issue before. Oh, you dumb. You rip. Walk. Okay. Reset the level. Wow. These dinosaurs are aggressive. Oh, it's a butterfly. You don't really fit in here. This butterfly causes a disaster in the future. Dispose of it before it's too late. Kind of. I don't really want to kill a butterfly though. How should we get rid of it? I mean, we saw a. Sorry. I'm confused. I don't know what just happened. Whoa. Okay, we just went back in time. Okay. Have we done everything? No, we haven't. Okay. Oh, I'm wondering whether... Where was it? Was it over here? I'm wondering whether, let me have a look. Do we have to help you instead? No. Let me have a look. Oh, a bush. We have to help a bush. That's fine. Let me just reset because I don't want to be stuck in path. Okay. Give the raptors some prey to catch. What would they eat? They would eat other dinosaurs, I would think. Okay. The small dinosaur? I guess. Yeah, that was horrible. Where's the other one then? Where is... There's one more that we're missing. I'm not sure what it is. Oh, hang on, I have an idea. Let's just test. Let me just test something. Okay. Here we go. Help! Pterodactyl drop me! Oh, help. Make the pterodactyl drop me. Well, I mean, if it had, it was clumsy pterodactyl. And you've probably also got some really bad injuries now, so you might want to go see a doctor. And now we can do these. Let's have a look. Allosaurus on the loose. Locate and capture the escaped Allosaurus. Okay, I can do this. Oh, I wonder where he is. The dinosaur has escaped. Write someone who can help track it down. If I needed to find a dinosaur, who would I pick? Who goes hunting for dinosaurs? Oh, I don't know, but those people who went looking for King Kong, I don't know who they were called, but one of them was Jack Black, I think. So maybe Jack Black. I would call, yes, Jack Black. J Blank, yeah. There we go. No? Okay. Maybe just a hunter? Let's just go for a hunter then. I don't know. Okay. Huntersaur doesn't see any signs of the dinosaur. Give the hunter a tool to help track the dinosaur. The tracker plans to chase the dinosaur back into the cave. Place something in the cave that will entice the dinosaur. Okay, I think it skipped one and I'm not sure why. Hang on. Oh. Neat. I'm not sure if it's a carnivore. Here we go. Excuse me. Okay. Oh great. Oh wow. The dinosaur ignored the bait and now the tracker is in trouble. Give the zookeeper something to get the dinosaur's attention. Oh, I think we might need to do this fast. A bazooka. I don't know why that was the first thing that came to my head. That worked though. I thought he was going to shoot the dinosaur, which worried me. The dinosaur looks pretty tired after running around so much. Find a way to put it to sleep. Oh, we need some shrine. Tranquilizer. There we go. Yay, we captured a dinosaur, and apparently that person is very strong. Okay, that was easy. Yeah, I'm so good with dinosaurs. If anyone needs me to look after their pet dinosaurs, let me know. Let me know, as long as I get paid. I'm not doing it for free. Right, where is this other thing? I think it's like the dinosaur over here, here. You look like a doctor. $5 billion dino, we can deal with him. Oh, excuse me, sorry. The C-Rex is injured pretty badly. Time to rebuild him. Begin by giving him something new to wag. Okay, so he needs a new tail. I don't think this tail really matches, but I think it'll do. The operation went smoothly. Next, the T-Rex needs a new source of power to handle these improvements. Well, what gives you power? A battery gives you power. No? Okay. Energy drink. There we go. It's time for the final operation. We had to replace T-Rex's mouth. Give him something sharp to chew food with. Well, he needs new teeth then, doesn't he? Or at least fake teeth. So we'll give him some dentures. The operation was a success, now Robo T-Rex just needs something fluid to run. Give Robo T-Rex something to fuel his heart. Oh my god, I was not expecting this. Okay. Well, considering you're a robot, you're going to want some kind of something like this, I guess. Wow, okay, that was interesting. That was very interesting. These dinosaurs are very dangerous, aren't they? Okay. We're done here. Let's go. Oh, let me look to there. We'll go here because it's a smaller area. Ruins of Ellipsis. Okay. Hello. This carnivorous plant may hold the cure for many diseases, but I can't get it to bloom. You've got fertilizer. Have you tried putting the fertilizer on the plant? You know what? I'm magic, just in case you weren't aware. So. That didn't work. Wait, if it's carnivorous... Do you need a certain type of... There we go. I remember that one. Oh wow. I'm just going to reset so that she isn't getting chased by a plant, bless her. God, everything wants to kill everyone today. Damn, okay. Our leader has died. Create a new leader suitable for us. The King Ant. Damn. Really? Maybe Queen Bee? Not what I wanted. Beyonce? No, okay. Bayonet, yes. That'll do. That's exactly what I wanted. That's not what I wanted. Okay, I didn't kill anything, it's fine. A leader ant then. Okay. Lead ant. That's going to say lead, isn't it? That says lead. dominant? Does that work? I don't know what to do with this one. Enslaved ant. Can I just literally do a shaved ant? What? Can I just do any ant? I'm really confused. Evil ant? No. I'm really confused. A king? Just a normal king? Ant keeper? No, maybe a bug keeper? Zookeeper, I don't know. Right, this is getting a bit cluttered. Hang on. I'm really not sure what I have to do for this one. A new leader. Our leader has died. Can I just put ant leader? Act leader. I really don't know what to do. No. In charge. I don't know what to do. What? I don't understand. Let me read it again. Create a new leader suitable for her. An ant. I don't know why King Ant didn't work. Right, sorry that took so long. I really don't. I think that was a really stupid one. I'm so plain. Add an adjective to me so I can fit in. You don't need to fit in with anyone. You're perfect just the way you are. Okay, maybe not. Shiny. There we go. I don't know why I chose shiny. Some leader of the valley. There is Ribcage. Slightly worrying. Give me something to help me steady these chimps. A camera? You might need to get some video footage. Oh yeah. Why are you wearing goggles? This is weird. Don't know how to feel about this. Okay. Hello, you look like Van Helsing or something. Help me find the crystal bones of King Ellipsis. You might need a magnifying glass, maybe? So you can get a closer look at things. Oh, we have to pick them up, okay. Help, I can't get past these crazy darts. We're gonna have to blow them out. There we go. I have no head. It's golden, Mr. Bunny. Okay. I have no head. Am I the only one that's worried about this? Why do they need to come in here? I feel like I'm the only one who's worried about this. Come on. Get the bones. They look ridiculous. Anything else? Is that it? Get my back wing. Because of course I am Batman, in case you didn't realise. Secret file. Crystal huge skeleton warrior, okay. So what am I missing? I think I might have a feeling I know what it is, hang on. Hmm. Let me try doing this without killing the hulu dancer, because maybe I have to do something with them. So to give you a shield. I spell it correctly. I don't know what I have to do now. No, that's not what I want. Let me have a look. Is it... Okay, there we go. I had a feeling in. We have to help her now. Help! Now it hungers for something bigger. Feed the plant something it get before it gets me. Another man. There we go, and it's a beautiful flower now, and now we can do this. Right, I'm sorry this is taking me a while. I'm getting stuck on some of these. Okay, Scribble Quest. Okay. Prepare the adventurers for an epic quest. Ride the warrior with a weapon. Of course. I'm gonna give you a shotgun. A shotgun doesn't work. Okay, you obviously need a melee weapon. Go get it, mate. The rogue likes to stay outside of the fray. Give him a weapon that he can use from a distance. Oh! There we go, perfect. The warlock is a master of magic. Give him a weapon that channels his magic ability. Okay, Dave. The cleric's role is to support the team. Give her something to heal the party members. You're gonna need a potion. There we go. And now they're gonna fight the dragon. I love how they're just getting the same distance apart, so it was completely irrelevant me giving him something from a distance and him needing to be up close. No, that's how I like to play games. Great. So they defeated the boss, they got some loot, and we get the star right. So I think we get the best loot here. We did it. Okay. Oh god. And yawn. Right, okay, now we can go see Lily. Because I think we've unlocked some more areas. Excuse me. Lily, we have more starite. What is that?
Howdy.
Oh.
Tarnation.
Oh no, we need to hurry. Right. Okay, so next episode we will be doing Anaphora Falls and most likely Paper in Penitentiary. I don't know if I can answer those right, probably not. But we'll probably be doing those next episode. So I'm going to end this here, so if you enjoyed this, please don't... Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you in the next one. Bye guys!